A new motor for my XB2. It's a CS Electronics 30.5 turn motor. I used my LRP 13.5 turn motor and I like it very much, but this motor will be the new standard motor for the Megadrome Racing Series, and it is a little bit stronger, respectively, it has higher RPMs than the LRP motor, so maybe it is a small advantage to use this motor. And here is the first test. I drive around 8 minutes, because this represents a normal race in the cup, which is 7 minutes, plus the first inspection laps and so on. The main goal for this test is to check the temperature. I put the timing of this motor to the highest value, which is 60 degrees. Because this motor has higher RPM, I reduced the gear ratio from 6.6 to 7.6. And now the 8 minutes are over. I can feel already that the motor is not too hot. My WTF fan helps, of course, to take the temperature slow. And it's 66.8 degrees. So everything is okay. Some words in general for this motor. I really like the LRP X20 13.5 turn motor. It fits perfectly to my LRP Flow X Speedo. This motor does not feel as good. I mean, this motor is quite cheap. The LRP motors are around 90 euros. This motor cost at the local track 55 euros. So it's really a difference. This motor has more power, but it does not feel as constant as the LRP motor. The LRP motor, over a race of 7 to 8 minutes, it feels always the same. You do not have that amount of power, but from the beginning of the race till the end of the race, the car feels the same and has the same amount of power. With this motor, you recognize after a few minutes already that it becomes weaker. Yes, no problem. It drives long enough to get the 7 or 8 minutes. But the overall drive time was also only 12 minutes, which I think is not so much for a stock motor. I will keep on testing here, and maybe I play with the timing. So 60 degree, it's a lot with a smaller pinion like before. Maybe I will check also less timing to have a more constant motor, but I don't know. I will test this and inform you, of course, here. Thank you very much for watching. See you soon.